All right, we're going to do the Munster's Wood loop in reverse today. Just climbed up the steep hill. But I'll spare you that because that's just boring. Yeah. So Munster's Wood. There's a path along here that goes somewhere downhill. And it looks like it's got potential. I haven't been down there yet. This, I think this is the tricky steep part. I have to try and navigate through this, through the roots. Uh-oh, almost a bit more determination next time. Alright, yeah. Is there a path down there? It looks like it. I'll have to check that another time. It looks really steep, so I don't fancy walking up that. Lost grip. Right. Not even on the pedal yet. Right. And then we can do a right here. Head up towards the green. yeah, pretty cool sight. Wickham District Council, Longshore Wood. Yeah. This looks like it could be quite good. Except there's a big old trunk in the way. This. Take a dab the trials way. Ooh. This is cool. This may have changed my plans altogether, actually. Where the hell? Where are we going? Oh, up there, is it? Okay. Interesting. I guess we're going straight ahead, eh? Okay, so we must be near Lane End because I can see houses, I can see rooftops. So must be coming up on the back of an estate. Exactly. Don't bother going in the rut. Except in this bit here, so that's always flooded. I've never seen it not flooded. It's quite funny actually. Oh, we're gonna have to bunny hop here. No problem. Come on, dog. Come on, doggo. Off you go. Come on. Come on. Go up there. I know, but you gotta go up there. Good. Good boy. Good girl, I don't know. He's all right, we had a chat.
Did you?
Yeah. No, it's all right. Where do we need to go? He's up here. No, down here. Okay. That's the way to do it. That's that. And that's that, folks. As always, hope you enjoyed watching the video. And if you do, if you have enjoyed watching the video, please like and subscribe for more videos every so often. Yeah. See you out there, man. Have a good day.